Hi everyone, this is Julius from Even Grounds, and today I'd like to talk to you about keyboard accessibility. What is keyboard accessibility? Keyboard accessibility is the quality of a website that makes it possible for users to access all of the site's contents using only the keyboard. If your website is keyboard accessible, all of the links, buttons, forms, all of the functions can be accessed entirely through the keyboard. Why do we need to make our websites keyboard accessible? The reason is simple. Not all users can use the mouse. There are large groups of internet users who simply cannot use the mouse. These include blind people, people with motor impairments, people with hand tremors, and groups of people who simply prefer using the keyboard. If you make your website keyboard accessible, you'd ensure that all of these large groups of internet users would be able to access all of your content. How do you test the keyboard accessibility of your website? This task is simple. You just need to go to your website, go to a specific page in your website, the home page for example, and then set aside your mouse. You're not going to use the mouse in this test. And then try to access all of the content of the page using the keyboard. After doing that, try to navigate from one page to another. Now, the useful keys for you in this test would include the tab key, the space bar, the enter key, the left, right, up and down arrow keys. You can also use the page up and the page down keys. Of course, there are many other keys, but these are the most common ones. If you are able to access all of the contents of that website using the keyboard, there's a huge chance that it is indeed keyboard accessible. But if there are contents, if there are functions that you weren't able to access using the keyboard, you need to improve your site's keyboard accessibility. Okay, so that concludes our discussion about keyboard accessibility, and if you have any questions or comments about this topic, please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. I also invite you to check out our website, www.evengrounds.com. Thanks, and have a nice day. I'll see you in the next post.